We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Ryzen's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around. They were testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
Edie, what project was Garno working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forums describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garno found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garno, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garno on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. Can you identify this, Edie?
It originates with a pre-spaceflight culture, but there are none recorded in the Pylos Nebula.
Anything in Anne Bryson's work history suggests where she might be?
Nothing relevant.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team used?
Yes. If we can find out which ship Anne Bryson took for Project Scarab, we may learn something.
Anne Bryson flew out on a ship called the Icarus. Can you track its movements?
No. The Reapers have disrupted civilian comm buoys. But we might learn more if we find the ship's specifications.
Which ship am I looking for again?
The Icarus.
The Icarus. Here we go.
The ship has enhanced electrostatic discharge cells. They facilitate long-range FTL travel.
So they jumped to the Pylos Nebula by mass relay, then flew to another system?
Yes. Otherwise, they would have chartered a less expensive ship.
Okay, we can rule out the relay system. Any correlation between Project Scarab and these unexplained creature sightings?
Not beyond Leviathan itself.
Any idea if Project Scarab involved Element Zero?
Unlikely. We may learn more from the Project Requisitions Locker.
What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attica Traverse, criminal reports are unreliable at best. The locker is secure. We must locate an access card to open it.
Access card for the requisitions locker?
Yes. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Let's see what Anne Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Wind protection gear.
Based on what Anne Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets. Bryson's assistant, Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state. The doctors believe it is permanent.
But the miners recovered when the artifact was destroyed.
Hadley lost consciousness when he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan. It may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently. Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems. Based on the data, only one system remains a viable possibility.
Good. Let's go get Anne Bryson. Reports of an attack at this excavation site? Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional complications.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in!
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her! Okay, let's get...
Damn! Tracking multiple bogeys!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No!
Stay where you are! This is Commander Shepard at the Alliance Navy! It's too dangerous! We'll come to you!
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that! We're on our way!
Like a bridge over there. Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away, Commander. The wires have sustained damage. I'll need a moment for repair. The bridge has been repaired. Raising it now.
This way. Stay hidden, Doctor.
We're trying, but there's too many of them. Hurry!
Elevator's online. Coming up.
Please hurry. I think Hopkins is dead.
He tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Shepard, look.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down! What are they doing? They've activated this. I've never managed anything. Doctor.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard! Take it out! Got it! You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
You need to get rid of that harvester.
We'll bring it down. You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne. You need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. I'm sorry.
He's... What? Dead? He can't be dead.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine, the next. He drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation to meet you there. You hear?
Yes, I'm sorry. Just... this is hard.
Of course. You all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. I took it out on him. So stupid.
That's all right. I can come back.
No, please. I'm okay. Seeing all this again? He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man, a pioneer, but he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
We need your help. You're our last chance.
You're right. Let me dig into my father's work to see what I can find.
Anne. You sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
I'm still amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded, and we all had regular psyche valves. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be a Arachnid drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
You studied the Arachni?
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now, it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
In what way?
We think of the Arachni as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator. Whatever Leviathan does must be similar. Entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
Hey, Lola. Need a hand?
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're closing in on the Reaper killer. Anything that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what I'm hoping.
Commander, you see this thing? This is great! Ouch! Hey, Edie. Husk bites, they don't turn you into a husk or anything, right?
I recommend you apply Metagel.
Hey, if nobody claims this thing, we could take it with us. You know, for research or, I don't know, whatever.
All right. Just don't tell anybody.
Nice. You think Esteban will let me set up bowling pins in the cargo bay?
We didn't detect any energy emissions from the artifact.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time, the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes, but this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
And that can be traced.
Right, just like at the dig site. The Reapers were tracing the signal by activating the artifact. My father wanted to be at that dig site. He was getting too old for long digs. But he hated being stuck in the lab. He nearly missed my graduation because he was on a dig. Showed up still wearing his field gear. God, he'd have hated dying here.
And I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us.
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
You mean let it take you over? That's too dangerous.
It's my call, not yours. You said I'm your last chance to find this thing.
We have no idea what will happen.
If we wait, the Reapers will get to Leviathan first. I'm the only one here who's spent enough time with it to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in, waiting for activation.
You sure about this?
Yes. I'm sure.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Yo!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There's no war. There's only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial locks. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne. Anne, are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
Did we get anything?
Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. To start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help. Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
I'm still not sure what we're expecting to find down there.
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
But then what? If it turns out to be a Reaper, are we really going to offer an alliance?
Nobody says we have to be friends with it, but if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
It's here.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible?
The Kodiak is spec'd to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, though I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Everyone all right?
I'm okay here.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
It would seem others have been stranded here as well. We aren't the first to encounter that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense. Why no one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
The bones are untouched by scavengers. If they rotted clean from humidity and exposure, it might take more than a year.
Different though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
It may not be Cerberus technology at all. I don't recognize
it. Look, up there!
Reapers! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
Hang on!
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Why not have the Normandy pick us up?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
I suppose we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started.
Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Plug that in!
water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Shepard, I understand the reasons, but this is a big risk.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Shepard.
I'll be fine. Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Looks good so far.
Good. Getting some calm in here.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez!
If you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving. What is that?
find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more.
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why. Of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful than they were cared for, but we could not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not flow from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created an intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle for the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. Each formed in our countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose: preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles to greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Reaper inbound!
Shepard! Goddess! She's freezing. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
Don't ever do that again.
I've got Anne Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
I don't know. We proved it can't hide anymore. That it's a part of this war just like us.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales.
What are you thinking about, Edie?
The holographic theory of existence posits we are just two-dimensional information painted on the cosmological horizon. However, the holographic consciousness I recognize as myself is only able to perceive matter and energy. Thus, I am able to theorize the true nature of existence but never experience it. Possibly even the Reapers are limited this way.
Okay, bad question.
Please, enjoy your day.
I'm glad you made it back. And I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind, except me.
Shepard, I looked over your mission report. Gotta say, it feels like we've been after these Reapers forever. From Sovereign to Leviathan, they've been a pain in the ass the whole time. But at least we're starting to see the big picture. Never really thought we'd get any answers. Doesn't change much. But it does make this war feel a whole lot bigger.
I've been thinking about what we learned, Shepard. The thing is, I don't really care what the Reapers are or where they're from. They're monsters that need to be put down. That's all I need to know.
Okay, toughest mission.
Horizon.
No fair, I hadn't joined up with you yet.
Fine, the dead Reaper then.
Really? The husks just ran up to us.
Have you ever noticed that I carry a sniper rifle, and you're the one who likes things at short range?
And you prefer to keep everything at a distance.
Exactly. Wait, what?
Creepiest thing we fought.
The Thorian. But wait, what did you mean?
I didn't mean anything. I'm going with the Rachni.
The Queen? But we didn't fight her either time.
No, the little ones. They look like spiders and they scuttle right toward you.
I thought you liked it when things got up close and personal.
I guess it depends on who it is. So we have Leviathan. I hope it stays on our side.
Can't say I was happy sending you down in that submersible by yourself. Don't know why I ever worry about you. Take on ancient aliens from the deep? Sure, no problem.
With the Leviathan on our side, maybe we pull this thing off after all.
Maybe, James.
At least Anne's still around to see her dad's work finally pay off.